Hey guys, quick tip here from Jimmy's Garage. If you're often getting snow caught in your chute here in your snowblower and it's not flying out like it should be, grab a can of silicone lubricant. You want to spray this very liberally on the bottom of the chute, up through the rest of the chute. It's going to eliminate any friction there. It's going to make the snow fly further, faster, and higher. The only thing left to do is to smash that like button, baby.